A survivor of the Aurora theater shootings is headed to the National Football League. Zack Golditch, a lineman from Colorado State, signed a free agent contract with the LA Chargers. In 2012, Zack was shot in the neck during that gunfire, and the bullet just missed his spine. We talked to him a year after the shootings when he was starting out at CSU. Coming up tonight at 10, our Dominic Garcia is talking to Zack about moving on to the next level of his football career.